What is the allele gene? Characteristics of allele gene pairs with examples lecture. Many of the characteristics that humans harbor arise through their genetic structure. But the diversity of this genetic structure is called together with the allele gene. So, what is the allele gene? Details about the characteristics of allele gene pairs with examples. What is the allele gene? Characteristics of allele gene pairs with examples lecture. Genetically, people have different images on different varieties. Eye color, hair color or many other factors can be given as an example in this regard. These, on the other hand, occur in the light of genes from the mother and father. The biological structure that concerns this issue is known as the allele gene. What is the allele gene? In short, homologous chromosomes are known as the allele gene. In other words, genes that come from one mother and one father and form a pair of individual genes are called allele genes. This creates diversity on the individual, and the dominant effect between the genes from the mother and father occurs from a physical point of view decisively. Many different creatures, especially along with humans, are diploids. It contains two separate genes that will determine the character along with another expression. In this direction, heterozygous meaning emerges through two different genetic structures together with the allele gene. Thus, alleles differ in genetics, which is the appearance. Many different situations, especially with eyes and hair, can be given as an example of this issue. Characteristics of allele gene pairs with examples lecture. Some genes obtain various forms over the same position within a chromosome or in terms of a genetic locus. In this direction, there are many different living diploids with humans. In other words, a gene pair comes to the individual through each parent. Along with the resulting allele gene, diversity occurs, and a different individual reveals a genotype other than the physical structure of the mother and father. As an example, it is possible to highlight the blue eye. For example, a gene that determines the color of a person's eyes, a form that reveals a yellow color, and a form that reveals a blue color, each of which is known as an allele gene. Another example can be expressed by considering the blood type. For example, a group blood allele gene together with a group B blood allele gene result is experienced when a person has an AB blood group. In other words, it is possible to address it through the creation of a different variety of a new individual emerging from both separate individuals. In this direction, diversity regularly increases with the allele gene on a continuous basis around the world. Eye color, skin color, hair color, or many other factors can be given as an example of gene diversity.